everyone. Thanks for joining. Well, it's a Wednesday and it could be a wonderful Wednesday, it could be a dreamy Wednesday, it could be weary Wednesday, it could be a Wednesday of any kind. There is no pressure about it, right? Well, I did wake up this morning, looked at the sky, had my own time, did some meditation, prepped my breakfast, did some sun salutations, and now I'm talking to you. That has been my Wednesday so far. Let's see how the day comes along, and maybe I'll figure out how did the Wednesday go for me. But I really, really wish you all a great start to the day. My friends in the East, a very good morning. Wake up, get a sip of tea if you want to, start with your favorite morning drink. See if you want to have something for your physical fitness, something for your mental fitness. If not, just find somebody to talk to. Spend some time with yourself. And my friends in the West, have a good rest because the week is still not over. On that note, just wanted to share that work is picking up and I've been extremely busy. So the frequent yoga tutorials, the meditation short liners, it's getting difficult, but I would not disappoint you in the long run. Thank you for being an amazing audience. Let's start with the tip of the day. But before we start and jump and announce the tip of the day, here is what I'm going to say. How many of us feel like bahut kaam hai yaar par kaam karne ka man hi nahi ho raha yaar, itni chinta hai na sar ke andar, matlab काम कर लूँ कि सक्सेस गोल्स अचीव कर लूँ कि परिवार की चिंता कर लूँ और मेरा खुद का एम्बिशंस का क्या, बर्नआउट हो रहा है यार. वी ऑल आर इन द सेम बोट, लाइक वी ऑल आर. लाइक हाउ ऑफन आई सिट विद माई लैपटॉप, आई एम लाइक माई कैलेंडर इज फुल एंड आई हैव लाइक टास्क 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 एंड देन आई हैव दिस लॉन्ग टर्म गोल्स एंड एस्पिरेशंस ऑफ माई करियर एंड देन आई हैव अ फैमिली इन द बैक एंड वेर आई हैव गोल्स रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज एज वेल एंड इन माई हेड आई एम लाइक इफ आई एम डूइंग दिस टुडे मे बी इट्स नॉट गिविंग मी एन आउटकम एंड आई एम जस्ट टायर्ड एंड वियर्ड आउट एंड देर इज सो मच फ्रिक्शन जस्ट विद इन द माइंड बिकॉज टू थ्री फोर मल्टीपल वर्ल्ड्स आर कोलैप्सिंग colliding. that's in the boat, that's the boat that we share today, and it's absolutely normal, and let nobody judge you for that. Let nobody put you under the radar and say, hey, you are not executing. So the tip of the day is, don't run by the notions, take a nap if it is necessary. The tip of the day is, at some part of your day, if you're feeling exhausted, burnt out, conflicted between life goals, personal goals, career goals, tasks to do today, job, see if you're tired and just go and take that 15 to 30 minutes nap. Nap out, snap out of this mental conflict. Everybody's in the same boat. If anybody is trying to show that they are not exhausted, they are not tired, they are passionate 24/7, they're always in this mode of, hey, I'm going to win, I have won. It's not true. Don't get sold out by what you see around you. Sometimes the results are just inflated and even better marketed. So find yourself rest, nap out sometimes out of work. Take that nap that is most required. Enjoy the nap. Wake up and we'll start again. That's my tip of the day. I hope in your heart you can tell yourself that I'm doing just fine. I'm conflicted, but who isn't? I'm troubled, but who isn't? I'm exhausted, but who isn't? I have so much work to do and I'm not living up to what I have to do. Who isn't? I would love you to take care and have a good Tuesday. Have a wonderful Tuesday, Wednesday in my part of the world. I love you all and I'll stay in touch. This is Shivani signing off from Bairagi Bomb. We'll meet another day. Until then, take care. And I'm sorry for the little technical glitch right now. Take care. Bye-bye.